I've waited for this game since, same day the last game was released. I've played like a week now, and I also made a video, like a teaser, if you see that. And this video is the first video I'm gonna make that's actually with gameplay footage. And the first thing I want to actually talk about is this stage. This stage is the 70 stage of the Tour de France. It's called Brecon. I swear, I don't know how to pronounce it correctly, but that's what I pro call it. Right now, I'm playing on champion mode. I'm track, of course, control. And this stage is actually a stage I would say could be the decisive. So watch it. And I'm gonna play it now, and I turn off the mic.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. It is a magnificent setting that is on offer today. The cold
the
is
riders
wild.
Up front have
with
its
1 minute
final
lead
10
on the
kilometers favorites
and an
group.
Average above 9%, the contenders for final victory will confront one another on a unique and sumptuous battlefield.
A stage that will go down in history.
Tony Martin is one of the best rulers in the world. He has notably been world time trial champion on four occasions.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
His powerful style has earned him the nickname of Panzer. The first king of the mountain summit, the Côte de Demoiselle Coiffée, is classified as third category. There will be 2 and 1 points to be gleaned.
Okay,
a trifle compared to what
attack.
The winner will pocket at the top of the Issoire, since points will be double there, representing no less than 50 points towards the polka dot jersey.
Yes, there's not a lot going on.
The intermediate sprint
Here
will be fought
are,
at in
the
style of the
Col
d'Issoire. As usual, there will be green jersey points for the first 50
will,
for the first
the
time, act as finishing line.
His teammates are accelerating. They're no doubt readying the intermediate sprint.
Is climbed by its southern face,
the
considered the most difficult.
Starts now.
If the first
the
4 kilometers are ready
10
to be on
climbing,
will allow
the slope
of the next
10
is far more exacting.
But it's a safe bet
since
that
the favorite
will
save themselves for the Col d'Issoire. The king of the mountain's points at the top of Col d'Issoire are doubled on this occasion. There will be no less than 50 points for the stage winner. Enough to upset the polka dot jersey standings.
The lead rider has 30 seconds on the favorites.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you. Okay, I'll protect him. Okay, I'll put in a big acceleration.
There will be 10 mountain jersey points for the rider's first over the top.
Consume a feed. Okay, I'll follow any attack. Okay, we'll relay.
Another 10 kilometers before the Izwar summit.
Okay, I'll consume a feed.
He's attacking.
Front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. Reduce speed a bit, otherwise you'll hit the wall.
The first half of the pass is now behind the men at the front. They will now start climbing the highest and most relentless percentages of the Col d'Izoard. There's an attack. Stay alert. Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standing.
The gap between the favorites group and the front is 30 seconds.
5 kilometers left for the race leaders. Try to manage things so that you don't blow up before the line. Come on, try to gauge your opponents. You can try an attack, it goes downhill a bit in a kilometer. You can recover a little if it doesn't work.
The lead riders are 3 kilometers from the summit. They can see the red pennant in the distance.
Finishing line is in a left-hand hairpin. It will force your opponents to take a longer path. Riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. You seem to be running on empty. Lift your foot if you don't want to blow up.
Podium is good.
One and a half minutes lead for the head of the race over the favourites.